Do you remember the first time you ate nopal?
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh.
My grandma's house.
Your grandma's house?
And when she made them with chile rojo. Oh, man. That was probably like, I don't remember how old it was, actually. I remember the first time I ate.
And you cook with it a lot now?
Yeah, I do.
Por el brato, or because it's cheap, or what?
Yeah, it's real cheap, it's very nutritious, and it's in the loft back there.
Well, I've never been a fan, but I believe it would be good at fajita.